guys, welcome to Camp Brave Bunny. Today we are going to be drawing a lion. I just want to get started real quick. Gonna try and make this drawing real quick for you guys to be able to follow along. So the blue eyes, let's make them some blue eyes and their eyeballs, just like that. I know that I love saying just like that over and over again. It's a habit that I have now. He's got like kind of like these eyelids. Let's give him those. And these big white cheeks. I think they're cheeks. Something like whatever those are. Alright. Let's give him a face. And for his mouth. Hopefully this turns out as good as I think it will. But you know, you just gotta kinda go with it. So it is what it is. And now we're just gonna go around and give him a mane. So tigers have manes and it's just a bunch of hair around their head. So kinda not really sure how much or how big I wanna go. I know that they also need these big ears. Let's give him these big ears like that. Okay, and then his mane is just gonna go all the way around like that. And we're gonna give him some big paws. And it doesn't need to be perfect, you know. I'm just gonna kinda go along with it however I want. And just make sure that it kind of looks like it, you know, it all fits together. Perhaps this isn't as cute a lion as I thought it would be, or I don't know, maybe the proportions will be off. Let's see. Who knows? Let's see. Okay, let's go in with the marker. I love these markers because they're nice, big, and thick. And, yep, let's go around. I don't know if this shape really coincides with what a lion would look like, but this is what it is for me today. Great, and let's get into it with his paws. Cool. All right, let's give him some color. I'm just gonna go straight in with some markers, I think. And just get started on his mane and give him a brown nose just like that quickly. And That's great. Trying to go as fast as I can. I do want to get through a lot today. Let's go with some more colors in here. Let's get this pink. That's where his mouth. Right, and for his ears, I think we just do this pink as well. Okay, and some blue for his eyes. You know I love to do blue eyes. I don't know why, I just think it's really cute. And let's get in with this yellow. We're gonna go in with these pastel colors. I haven't used them in a while, but they do really come out nice and clean sometimes. Just take your time, nothing too fancy. I'm just gonna give him the white paws, so I'm just gonna go around his legs. Yellow lion with a brown mane. Oh, and we gotta do his face. So I just wanna give him his white cheeks are gonna stay white. Great. Alright. That's good enough for me. That's my lion. I hope you enjoyed my lion. Let's give him like some solid blue eyes because I think perhaps that's actually missing. And so a lion is a L-I-O-N. That's our lion for today. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I will catch you on the next video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and follow Camp Brave Bunny.